That was the age of his mentor when he was growing up. He had an AAU coach that he grew very, very close to. And 35 years of age, the guy was murdered. So to remember him.